And as they're walking out of the town, they stumble upon that guy.
That's a guy with a baseball. Yeah. Ready, ready.
They killed him.
We're just screwing around in the basement. We're gonna play spoons here in a minute.
Okay, ready, ready, ready. Watch this.
That was so impressive, man.
That's not the right
one. That's twinkle, twinkle.
0, 5, 6, tone. Okay. How's this done?
These are the tones.
I know. Tone. I want some pipe action. 1, 6, 2.
Wait, I gotta find a way to keep this.
Sounded like Chase's scream.
There, let's keep that stable like that. I'm out. Finn's out. I also lost the first game. But yeah, wait, so this going. Is happening. Okay. Do you guys know how to play spoons? Hopefully you do.
I'll take it. I need that one.
See what Morgan has here.
I need a lot of these.
Camera's out of focus for some reason.
But yeah, things are happening. It's like, Alexa, what time is it?
I have a lot of stuff.
10:05 p.m.
10:05.
Really?
Let's see what mommy has. Ooh, mommy!
I need so many of these, and I just won't grab them. No, I needed that one! Dang it!
Bye-bye.
Ooh, are you home?
I'm gonna wait for it to come back around.
Ooh.
I got it first! I got both
Chase for you, the footage!
No.
I got most of the spoon.
No, it's rock, paper, scissors, best 2 out of 3.
Daddy, I got most of the
spoon. Oh, that's cool.
No.
Wait, show
it's still going.
What did you get, Daddy?
I had queens.
Queens and mommy had kings. That's funny.
And I had more. I was
Finn's slowly dying. Oh, yeah.
Daddy, this is a
off camera, I opened up Finn's thingy. I won't show you the actual letter, but I got this thing. Oh, do you want to see the letter? Okay, here. Look at this default dance that he did.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, sure. I will.
But
let me just show this really quick. So anyway, I got this, which is cool because I've been wanting to go to this. So that's neat. But anyway, I got to review the footage now, so I'm going to do that. So we reviewed the footage. Mia grabbed it first, which is pretty cool.
Next time, it's where it ends up with.
Yeah, so pizza was really good. I love the pizza. So good. Yummy Joey's pizza. So yeah, that was really yummy. I like that. I did find out what I'm gonna have for tomorrow dessert. It's all gone, but it's really yummy. But yeah. Oh wait, I should get a snack. Snack. Where's my? Oh, found them. Never mind. They're not in here. Bye. They're over here. Okay, let's go watch them. So yeah, we're gonna play this for a little bit longer, and then we'll figure out what to do from there. So, we stopped playing cards. We now have
I can't see.
Wits and Wagers or Waggers?
My eyes aren't working.
All right, have you ever played this before?
Wits and Wagers.
All right, this is a good game.
It's pretty easy.
Anyway, we're going to play this for a bit longer.
I don't know about you. Oh, are you recording?
Yes, Chase is tired. He's freaking weird.
I'm so tired.
I'm not.
I'm tired, too.
It's like 11:15. It's like 45 minutes to my birthday, and I don't think I'll make it. Actually, I will, because I don't fall asleep for like 2 hours, but I lay in bed.
I have another one. I want to do one.
I really need to eat something. I don't know why I'm so hungry.
There's Chase's ear.
You guys like him?
Oh! What? I just zoomed all the way in on your hair, and that was weird.
Now.
Anyway, yeah. So we played a game for a while. It was fun.
Hello, you viewers.
Here, hold on. Wait, I got you. I got you.
Because why not?
This year's birthday vlogs are going to be a lot better than last year's. I just kept saying hi.
Yeah, that's true. You did.
But I was only 9 at the time.
Okay. So like I said, it's like, let me get an exact time. 11:16. So 44 minutes to my birthday, but
I'm double digits.
Exhausted. So is Nico.
I am 14. I've been 14.
He was running back and forth all day when we were playing outside.
Christmas?
All day.
I've been 14 for 6 months, right?
Wait.
Yes.
Is your birthday on Christmas?
So.
You were born in 2004.
Yeah. Crazy day. My legs are hurt. My chest hurts. My back hurts. And I'm so excited to just sleep, rest. Yeah, my birthday is tomorrow.
New Year's, babies.
Pizza was good. Snacks were good. Day was good. Things were good.
I'm still older, though.
That's good.
You were supposed to stop recording.
Luigi! Whoa! Wow! Let's go!
It's morning at like 11, close to 11, it's like 10:50. I'm still kind of tired, but we're gonna get up here and probably eat soon, so that's good. Finn's over here doing absolutely nothing. Literally, that controller leads to nothing. But yeah.
Our controllers are terrible.
Okay, then. Whatever.
It's true.
Okay, well, yeah, we do things, and I'll update you guys in a minute. We're coming to eat right now. I just had to cut my nails. All right, let's go, Finn. Let's go eat. Yummy. Yummy. Yes. I was really hoping you'd make this. I just didn't know. Yummy.
What did you have?
I'm good to free French shows.
Oh, okay.
I had not as yummy.
Cool.
Nico, are you talking?
You want butter, powder, sugar, right?
Yeah.
I only want to start with two pieces, though.
I just made you a plate of three, so.
Okay.
Look, yeah, this is all that. Okay, three.
Yummy.
But we're gonna eat this at least.
I have to get the sugar stuff.
Oh, it's right here.
Alright.
So here's sausage.
It's food time. Let's eat the foods. It looks so good. I'm so excited to eat food.
Oh,
so.
No, I remember. It was where's my left arm and then get out, I have to.
And it was the one that I just said. Yeah. Anyway, so, breakfast is done. It's like 12:30. Finn leaves in about an hour and a half. So I don't know what we're going to do. We'll find something. I don't know. Probably maybe just screw around in the basement. Who knows? We'll figure something out. But breakfast was amazing. The French toast was so good. We played a bit of cards for a while. We played some four-way war. Played some... Oh, God. Falling.
Go fish.
Yeah, we played go fish. But yeah, so we will update you guys a little bit later. So yeah.
Need anything?
We're playing a board game now.
Alright.
There's my mom.
Pet shop.
Okay. Yeah, and we're playing a mall game. We gotta buy a bunch of stuff. So yeah, this should be fun. Okay. We're gonna play this for a little bit.
Three.
And then I don't know what we're gonna do after
that. It's madness, I tell you.
Why is the washer so loud? I don't know why that's so loud. But anyway, Finn left. It was so sudden that I didn't record it. Yeah, it was just like, boom, his mom's here. So, unfortunately, he left. But we're going to get my mom to take his place in this game. It was a lot of fun having him over. It was a good time. I haven't had somebody over in a long time. So it was really cool. And then half an hour, my grandparents come over to give me their gift. Because, you know, they have plans. And then about 2 hours, I'll talk to you in a minute about it. In about 2 hours, Caleb's coming back over. We're gonna hang out, maybe play some Nintendo, I don't know. But it'll be fun. Maybe some board games, I don't know. But yeah, he left, so that's kind of sad. But, yeah, it's been a good time, for sure. Yesterday was such a good day, dude, with like, God, what's it called? Battlefield. It was fun. And pizza was so good. Anyway, so... I'll see you guys in a little bit, probably when my grandparents come over. Okay, so we've been playing this game for a while. My mom won the first game. We're going to play another one, though, in a little bit, probably. I was just about to eat lunch, and my grandparents got here. They brought my gift. I haven't opened it yet. I'm going to open it on camera. But, yeah, grandparents. This is... Sorry. A package came for my sisters, and I'm wearing the packaging. So, don't question it. Actually, you can question it. It's okay. So, we have, hold up, take that off. So, we have graduation gift and actual gift right here. It's not very heavy. Kind of makes me suspicious. It's very light. I don't know, we'll see. Woo! Okay, so they might come in a second. I don't know when we're gonna open it. I don't know what I'm gonna eat, but my food is ready. Whoa! Doggo! There's their doggo. He's so cute. That's our doggo. That's their doggo. He's such a cute little furball. Tucker! They like to play around. So yeah. We'll get to this stuff soon. I don't know what we're gonna do first, but yeah, I'll definitely record when we're doing something interesting. So... time to open the gifts. I love these stickers that you use, like the animal ones.
Let me see.
Look. And then on the other one, there's like a dog.
He needs braces.
Yeah,
German
Shepherd. Okay.
Tucker.
Come on.
Karen, I can give you more if you want.
Yeah, we can buy another one.
Let's try and get it off. There we go. That works.
It's not open all the way, Chase. The corner is still.
I need that. I thought I could get that without that.
Mia, you all right way over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just staying where the dog can't reach her.
Excuse me? It's where the dog can't get her.
Tucker.
Oh.
What happened?
Thank you.
Oh, wait, on my camera?
Thank you.
Oh, my. What'd you get, Chase?
Smile only a mother can love.
Look at Nico.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
How much money?
A lot of money.
Don't worry about how much you got.
And then this.
I'm down over there, peanut gallery.
That's true. They could have been better, though.
Yeah. Yes, camera. All
right, now this is birthday present.
There's even a German Shepherd on the thingy. The card. I can talk.
Words.
Let's see.
That is so neat.
Chase.
Aw.
That's a picture of a German Shepherd. We get letters
and stuff like that all the time to give away.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Look at the packaging.
Oh, he's got poop all over his butt. That's why.
What? He does?
For me.
He does. All right,
time for the gift.
Right. It's gift time.
Oh. Chase's vlog.
I'll cut it out when I'm
done. I would be.
I'm sorry.
More enthusiastic,
but I'm. Because if I get down there, I'm
like terrible if I express emotion, but I am very thankful.
Well,
Tucker, come here.
And I understand that.
Thank you.
Good boy.
What'd you get?
Ten.
I don't know, Mia. You want to take a guess?
Paper.
Sorry, you were talking about how thankful
good
you
boy.
Were.
Come here. Hey, come here. I love
you. You got shoes.
Ah. Sorry. Do you want Chase to tell you tomorrow what you got?
They don't cling around that much.
They're shoes.
They are shoes.
They're shoes.
Come on.
Skechers, girl.
She's wearing them.
Shoes.
Just lay down.
Thank you. I wanted this so much.
What is it?
It's a Yoshi's Crafted Island.
Crafted Island.
Crafted World.
Sorry, World. I wanted this so much. After the last Yoshi's Island game.
World.
No. Yeah, you're right. It was Woolly World. Whatever.
Don't play with it. Shoot it.
Don't play with it.
Chucky left the ball.
I know.
Murphy's like,
that is so cool. Thank you, Murphy.
And Papa,
yes.
Yep,
Papa.
Oh, yeah, don't forget Papa.
Yeah, okay. Sorry. Papa. He spent a lot of time wrapping that present for you.
No, it was my money that bought it. No, I'm teasing.
Want that? No, that's okay.
She doesn't. Bobby lets me have $20.
Thank you for this.
That's all I get, though.
So.
So a little bit after the grandparents left, Caleb's here. Caleb's back. I don't know what we're gonna do. We still have this board game set up. But I don't know. I don't know. Caleb's recording now. Okay. So, we played this for a while, then Finn left, played it again, and then the grandparents came over, talked for a while, I ate lunch, gifts happened, then Caleb came. It's a good game.
We should teach you it.
Yeah.
What is it?
So, it's called Mall Madness, and it's very simple.
It's pretty easy.
You basically choose a person, then you have a shopping list, and... it's all like voice activated, so you press this and it'll tell you like, go to the restrooms, move seven spaces, something like that, go to the arcade. No. All right, now. So you start here, and then you move, and let's say you go to like, the department store, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I guess we're gonna try this game? I don't know. Yeah? We're gonna try this game? Okay,
so
we're gonna try this game.
There's a girl who is into just about everything. She can be girly at times, but she also likes to compete at sports and build things. Yeah.
All right, let's try this for a little bit, and then
you're still
everyone
really
goes from there.
I know.